Hey, what's up guys? Carnage here for BlameYourAny, and today I'm going to show you a very, very easy way to score almost all of your penalties on FIFA 11. So this is a very, very simple technique you can use with any player, whether it be your ridiculously highly rated virtual pro or even just a goalkeeper. It works no matter who you take the penalty with, because the trick here is where you're putting the penalty. Now you're putting the penalty into what can perhaps be described as a secret area of the goal. So what exactly am I talking about here? Well, let's quickly review penalties. You for taking can put the ball into three general areas of the goal. The right, the left, and straight down the middle. And these are incidentally the same choices your opponent's goalkeeper has when guessing which way to save the penalty. So if your opponent wants to dive right, they'll move the right thumbstick right. If they want to dive left, they'll move it left. And if they want to guess down the middle, they'll press nothing. Now this is where the magic technique comes in. If you hit the ball down the middle, just under the crossbar but above the goalkeeper's head, even if your opponent presses nothing in an attempt to stop the down the middle penalty, the ball will still sail in. This is because in order to say penalty shot above the goalkeeper's head, the defending player needs to press up on the right thumbstick. So now you know what to do, let's cover how to do it. Quickly, I'm going to remind you guys that any player can perform this penalty. Stats don't mean anything when taking penalties. Some players just have more green on their composure bars than others. Okay, so the first thing you're looking at is the composure bar. You're going to want to hit as close as possible to green. Preferably on green, but if you hit a bit of yellow, don't worry too much because it's not strict. And the same goes for the power. You want to hit near 50% power, but again, if you go around say 30 to 70%, that's going to be fine as well. And finally, the aim. Now when you aim with the left thumbstick, what you want to do is start holding up just a few moments after you finish powering up your penalty. And you know, you guys are probably thinking a few moments, you know, that's not really a measurement. But all I can say is really, it's going to come naturally to you. If you practice this technique, you're going to know what I mean. You're not really going to have to look for visual aids like when your player takes his first step or when he crosses the penalty box line. You know, it's just going to come naturally. So just a few moments after you finish powering up, and you're going to want to keep holding up until your player actually takes the penalty. And it's that simple. You've just learned a trick that will significantly increase your penalty conversion rate, and it's 100% legit. It's not cheating, it's not a glitch or anything. It's, you know, it's completely fair, so don't feel guilty about using it. Anyway, thanks for watching guys. Don't forget to thumbs up, comment, and of course subscribe, so you don't miss any more HD tutorials. We'll be doing HD for all of my tutorials now, and you don't want to miss them for FIFA 12, I guarantee that. So make sure you subscribe, stay tuned, and I'll see you guys next time.